Hey guys, it's Pax here. I just wanted to make a real quick video. This is gonna be my top 5 best clips that I've ever hit. One of them is pretty old, and it's actually what I'm known for by most clans. So let's just get right into this. Alright, for the number 5 spot, we have my back-to-back collats. Real simple, real smooth, 2 shots, 4 kills. Alright, for the number 4 spot, I actually just hit this yesterday. It is my split 6 on headshot with 2 collats, and I'm actually kind of salty about this because if I had waited just a second longer, I could have hit a quad collat. Okay, for my number 3 spot, I have my first 7 on headshot with the Remington 700 and the Obras. I was really happy about this clip. Okay, for my number 2 spot, I have a 1260 headshot wallbang on a good friend of mine. This was really funny to hit. Okay, for my number 1 spot, I'm sure you all have seen this. This is my 1080 collat trick shot off of the radio tower back in the beta. A lot of people say I hit market at triple collat. Some people say they couldn't even see the second person. I honestly don't know what to believe. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been my top 5 best clips I've ever hit in Phantom Forces. I'm going to try my best to keep the uploads constant, but there's not much I can do because I have school and there's a lot of people in the place where I record, so I can't really record that much because of all the noise, but I'm trying my best. See you guys.